2 days after Christmas. It's dark. It's dreary. It's depressing. It was snowing during Christmas. That's all gone now. But hey, we're out at Seven Lakes Park and we're gonna have some fun today.
The first problem with coming out after it's rained onto snow is the bumpiness of the ground. Because now it's all icy and bumpy and ing-ing and ooh, and slipping. Which is just exactly what I wanted to do out here, is just to fall down and break my rear. Because nothing's better than a broken tailbone in the middle of a forest when no one's around to hear you scream. Because that just sounds like so much, what the heck? My God, people, dumb idiots littering everywhere. Look at that. My God. And probably theirs too. Hopefully brings vengeance down on them very fast. Whistling winds of the west. So yeah, anyway, we're going to Sand Lake, hopefully, if I don't get lost on the way there. Sand Lake is a campground, and it's very cool. So, whatever that is. But it's very cool. I'm going to try and get there. I've only been there once before, but it's not, I've never shown it on video. So, we'll get there if we don't fall down and die on the way. That's a high chance of it happening. But you never know. We can always try. You never know. So you have your beaten path right here. Yes, Cold Steel Shambok. Gotta make a review on that. You have your beaten path right here. Sort of, give or take. And Seven Lakes is just full of all these little off-beaten paths. Like this one's for a bicycle, I believe. Bicycle path. Not a playing cards bicycle. As in like the legit two-wheeled, man invented a wheel when they were in a primitive state. Bicycle path. And there's actually running freaking water down there. Except taking 2 steps to try and get to it, 2 steps from hell, I'd be 1 step from hell right now. That's quite an incline. Oops. Yay. Made it down. Awesome. Alright, so he has to duck under the tree, like a good soldier, or like, you know, oh, shoot, secret agent. Wow. So yeah, there's a... My tripod's coming undone. Look at that finger in the way. Oh my God, awesome. We has running water. Surprising since it's below freezing out here. There's that incline I was trying to get down. I don't quite think I was gonna jump it. Nope, wasn't gonna jump it. Dang it, now I gotta find a way back up. Well, can I jump the river? Stream. I could just walk across that. That'd be awesome. My God, I just worked myself into a little pickle here. I think I can jump it. If not, I'm getting a... Oh, shoot. The whole ground's all mushy. I'm getting a boot full of water if I don't. Ah, shoot. Ah, son of a bitch. Why do I get myself into these things? Well, I guess we're jumping it right here. Yippee. Oh, dang it. I was about to go yippee-ki-yay, but that ain't gonna work here. Let's try this. Oh, God. This is a bad idea, okay? Bad ideas with Mr. Man. Number one. It's deeper than I thought. My God. Hangovers really impair your judgment. Oh, shoot. I think I can make it in one stride. Psych yourself up, son. It's only water, it's only pain, it's only cold. Oh. Yes, I did it! Ooh, God. Oh, shoot. Oh, God, now how do I get back up now? I'm like, back in the valley of the shadow of death, where I shall fear no evil. Well, he obviously never was in this valley. Just kidding. Let's figure this out here. So, I still generally know where I am. I just don't know where the trail is. So I guess, this is what's happening. We're not going to Sand Lake, because I lost my trail. Wow, that happened very, very quick. Why, in God's name, do I keep coming, ooh, sideways. Because I don't want to turn the camera on. I keep coming up to these, so we'll do it this way, selfie style. That's right, son, selfie, rock. Hang on. Can't do it, dang it. Come on. My fingers are too cold. Rock on, son. Yeah. That's my thumbnail for this video. Ugh. I'm gonna fall, I'm sure of it. I'm gonna fall. Hit it for me first. shoot. Oh, yes, sirree. I'm an adventurer. Ooh, moss. Yes. It's a variety of the moss variety. In case you couldn't tell. This is what I miss, actually, about coming out to Seven Lakes, is getting off trail and just fucking with nature. No, just going completely off trail and just exploring. I've never been to this area before. Probably might have been with my brother once or twice. Paying good money for his camera work too. God, the river's actually kind of cool. It looks like, hang on. I'm gonna clear my nose. Yeah, so attractive. Ladies, back off. So down here, looks like that whole river, it flows, it looks like it's higher during rainy seasons. Da-dang, the rainy season. But right now, since there's really no water, it's small. Just like me, ladies. I mean, no, I'm just kidding. I'm massive. I'm full 15, yeah, that's right. It's a huge moss-covered, log. Yeah, that's right, it's a log. That's right, it's a log, son. See, so like right here, I think I'll trip to Europe. I think that this would actually be a good spot to camp. Mm-hmm. Yes, it would. It would, son. Because it's nice and wide open. Sort of. For the most part. But at the same time, you do have trees around you. And you're not too far away from the road. So you do have a quick escape. In case bears come and get you. I don't believe we have bears this far down in Michigan. I could be wrong. If I am, I'm screwed. But yeah, so this would be a nice place to camp. I think. The freak is going on down there. Something. I don't know. Just keep on tricking. Don't tell me I'm the only one that worries about finding a dead body. A dead body out in the middle of the forest, okay? Seriously. Everybody does that. What if there's a dead body? What if I find one? What do I do? Answer? Don't know. But you cross that bridge when you come to it. Metaphorically speaking, of course. So it's got a little bit thicker around here than I really like to go through. Last time I got lost in a thicket, I did not like it. So what we're actually gonna do is go back to the car, and we're gonna show you the beach area, because I have not shown that in video yet. So this will kind of be a little collection of all the areas I have not shown on video yet of Seven Lakes Park, instead of going to Sand Lake. I might still be able to get to Sand Lake if I fudge a few things. Like, you know, jump some fences.
I have to get to the other side of this river. That log is way too tempting, but I have seen enough failed videos on here, on YouTube, to know not to do it. Although it is very tempting, I must admit.
Don't do it. And conveniently, right off to the side, I found this little baby path that I can probably jump in one stride if I don't slip off this moss-covered rock.
Don't want to try jumping? Oh, God. Bad idea. Oh shoot, I'm falling. I'm gonna fall. Ooh, bouncy. Made it out, so next stop, the beach.
So it's kind of creeping me out because there's a car down at the turn there that's just been stopped and it ain't moving.
This is the sort of mental retardation that you get when watching my channel.
If you don't like it, fine, sir. Please
find another video to watch! No parking. Guess what, motherfucker? Yeah,
normally I'm not a rebel, but there's no one here, okay? Plus, we're right where we want to be, so right over here.
I just say right here. This area. Shoot, I hear stuff. Right over here is the abandoned sanctuary, the asylum. Nah, just kidding. This is the beach house. You know, the toilets. If you come over here, straight into the wind, you'll see this lock. Okay? This lock's important. Not only is it a lock,
it's a Fenton lock.
Yeah. So, this area's kind of cool. I find it cool. Just because there's a men's restroom. Probably women's. It's gotta be women's.
Just because when it's completely abandoned, it's kind of cool because it seems kind of like an apocalyptic scenario. There's all your stuff over here. Tells you, notice, you might die. And the acoustics in here are just bitching. No, they're cool. I didn't see that last time I was here. You have an owl. It's real. It's just not moving. By choice. Freedom. I wish the owl was kind of our mascot in America. Not the bald eagle. Bald eagles are cool, but owls are cooler. Night wish much? Anybody? So, down over here. Ooh, the women's restroom. Just have to do this. I wonder. I can't reach over the top. Can't see over the top. See, women's. And it's locked. Creepy. Creepy pasta. Yum. So, down here, you have your beach. Okay? And this beach consists of sand. See? Sand. It's a pretty decent sized beach. I'm not a beach goer myself. When thunder roars, get indoors. My God, thunder and lightning aren't so frightening. Oakland County. What? Homeland Security? Oh my God. Where are the snipers at? So where are the snipers at? Come on, tell them. Homeland Security. That's all right. That ain't gonna happen. So, lake does kind of look frozen over. I mean, I'm not that stupid because I know it's not. So I'm obviously not going to. Yeah, see, there's no way that's gonna support you. But it would be cool to go out on the lake when it was frozen. I'm just not that adventurous. So yeah, we're here. You're exposed. Like I said, there's no snipers. It happened before. I've actually been out here at night because me and my brother started doing like this night hike thing where we'll come out here since it's getting dark earlier, like around 5 o'clock. It's like pitch black. We started coming out here at night. And it's actually kind of cool coming out into the forest. We've actually walked through some trails at night. It's just, I tried doing it myself, you know, by myself at first. Not happening. So a couple of us came out and it's actually pretty fun. We got a couple people know what to do. Summer and I had a girl, I was walking on the beach, taking long walks on the beach, which is a short beach, it's like man-made. Whatever. Anyway, we got a playground. Let's run to the playground. Yeah. Playgrounds are always fun.
Of course I have to be a big show-off. I'm not gonna slip, am I? Oh shoot. Fuck. These gloves don't give you grip at all. Into the water. Okay. Scratch that idea.
Didn't work out the way I thought it would. Oh, these gloves don't get your grip. Oh God. I'm gonna be sore for weeks. Am I really putting that on YouTube? Probably not. So yeah, I'm making a complete ass of myself. It's a pretty nice beach, you know? Got stuff for the kids, got stuff for the people, got your bathrooms if you want to get it on. That's right, son. What's your man talking about sex on his channel? Get with it. It's a 21st century, 21st, 22nd, who cares? Close enough. Better start liking it. If you're a child, get off my channel. Nah, get off, just leave, I don't want you. The heck? Oh, God. Let's get back to my car before I get a parking ticket. With all luck, I will have a parking ticket. It would be stupid. So that's the beach. There's a snowplow over there coming my way. I feel the storm is looming. Yeah. So, I'm not going to be able to get to Sand Lake today. Because my battery's about to die. And I've already been out here a little bit longer than I wanted to. But I'll be back shortly. And hopefully we'll have some footage of that for you. Because camera jump cuts are awesome. Magical. So as you can see, we've made it to marker 11 right here. We're almost to 12. That's our destination. Sand Lake.
So here's a nice little clearing. Nice little sandy knoll right there. That's right, son. Got a pile of rocks over here. Just a random pile of rocks. Just a chilling. Let's get over there. So in the pine tree. See?
I'm assuming that they took all those from the beach area here where all the sand to make it so that, you know, if you fall down, because I think this area is used a lot for motorbikes and biking and stuff, so if you fall down, don't want to fall on the rock, that'd be very, very bad, unadvantageous for you, son. That's right. All right, if I am not mistaken, right up above this rise here is Sand Lake. Well, I might be wrong. It's been a while. Been a while since I've been here. I'll just keep on climbing. Keep on dreaming. Keep on screaming. Last time I was here, I kind of got lost. So, me and my brother got a little turned around. Ooh, precarious. This is for mountain biking. That's right, son. I'm gonna fall off either edge. It's a little bit of a doozy each way. Well, this is kind of a cool trail. And speaking of cool, it's cold out here. I did not come dressed for this at all. I'm holding the camera really wonky. My tripod's in my pocket. All right, here we are. Eventually, shift grips here. Because you see the opening? This is a very, everybody's going to the rapture-ish here. Welcome to Sand Lake. Very nice open, let's get you shot behind me. Very nice open lake, I almost fell on the mountain, the hill, my God. Very nice open lake area. Over here, you have a beach, and you have your area for campers. We'll actually go down there in a second. And you got tons of open land. Wow, my camera works awesome. It's like you're getting seasick. Tons of open land here. I mean, this, I don't know how far across it is. It's a decent ways. I mean, like my whole subdivision could fit in that lake probably. I'm just kidding. But yeah, so let's get down there and we'll see if everybody's going to the rapture yet. Because that's what this reminds me of a lot right now. Well, I hope this video has been enjoyable for you. It's been very fun for me to make. I'm more out now. I'm going to sit down and have a little rest. Oh, my hands look horrible. Look at blood. Yay. Curse this cold weather. My hair's probably messed up too. I'm gonna sit down, have myself a little bit of beef jerky, and try and refuel before I decide to hike home. Drive home, hike to my car. Like I said, this has been a very fun video to make. Hopefully you enjoy. If not, that's okay, just dislike it, it's fine. Maybe you could just see me chew beef jerky. Uh-oh, I need a heart beef. You know, it's the most silence you're gonna get in a whole video. Oh dang, I just ruined it. Yum. Jack links. Anyway, take care. Have a safe day. Rest of your day. It's almost night here. I'll see you next video. Mr. Manj's out.
Dang it. That was a fun way back up. Shoot. Awesome camera work. I just jumped down. My legs aren't big enough to get up, and I'm not. Man, my voice is. Oh, God. So bad. Hang on a second. I want to have a cool shot of me jumping down, but this ain't gonna work. I gotta get up first. Mother of frick.
Question is, how do I get up? It's been 20 minutes trying to find a way to get up. Damn it. This is water. If I get my feet wet, screw it. God, my rotator cuffs. No, my rotator cuffs, my ankles didn't kill me.
The bourbon is awesome as I thought it was gonna be. If it isn't, I'm gonna be sad.
I love octopus tripods. Oh, get my glasses correct. Yeah, get all correct. Well, it's got a little bit thicker around here than I thought. Or that I would be like, bleh. Oh, God, okay. Let's try this again. this will probably just be it normally, but you know, it's always better when you look professional. Yeah. So it'd be like,
yeah! That's right, son. Give ourselves a little bounce off this. Yeah.
Shoot, that's gonna make it a cut here, I'll tell you. Hang on, let's set this up. Screw all this footage, this ain't gonna be in it. It's gonna be in the extended cut. The director's unrated edition. That's your bunch of what the fuck is going on. Oop, shoot. Oh, God. Hold up, mate. It's gonna fall again. Screw this octopus tripod.
I thought you loved me.
Okay, you know what? Screw it.
Just stay, you son of a.
There we go.
See, with my luck, I'm more apt to slip on a patch of ice in the parking lot than I am actually, like, you know, falling down and dying inside the forest itself. No. Excuse me. Try this again.